soft skills, critical thinking, those types of things, and how to relate to guys maybe that you're not, you don't come from the same background. And I think that's big for me, is here on this team, there's guys, I'm from Rock Hill, South Carolina, there's guys from California, Texas, Georgia, you know, Louisiana. So I've got to be able to trust those guys, you know, in high pressure situations, and know that they're going to have my back. And I think it all starts with getting on the same page with those guys, you know, as soon as they get in, whether it's the off season or fall camp or summer, and guys that, you know, you're completely different from, that, but you've got to have that trust. And so I think the soft skills, the communication skills that Andy Yerk talked about, Professor Yerk, it's important to be able to communicate with those guys that, you know, you're from a different background, and to bond with them in a way that you know that they're going to have your back in a situation.